Okay, welcome back. Apparently the DLC is here in the chapter select, it's just with chapters 1 and 3. I guess it takes place during chapters 1 and 3? Well, let's just get into it. Your progress in the current chapter will be reset, are you sure? Well, yeah. Okay. Here. Huh. Was this kid here when 6 was going through? He doesn't have a lighter. You coming in? Ah. Okay, well, sorry, kid. Hold on. I'm gonna brighten this up a bit. I feel it's a bit dark on your end. On my end, it's fine, but I feel like it's too dark for you guys. Yeah, that should be good. Looks good. A boat? A ship? The one that we're on, I guess? What? Hello? You good? Coming back? Really had to climb over again? Good. Fuck you. Is that on because of me, or? I'm gonna assume it's because of me. I don't think anybody's down there. Nah, it turned off. And it's back on. The opposite way of what 6 did. Oh no. Well, that is a person there. I'm dead. I'm fine. It was a dream. Ouch. It was just a little nightmare. That's all. Get out of my way, Let's just go over here, then. Hey, you. I'm gone. Block. Okay, playroom, yeah. I remember this place. Let's just run. That works. Hey. No. How would you do that? There we go. Come back here. Where are you going? Go down there? I guess so. Okay. Sure. Sewer time. Ooh. Okay. Can I bring this over? No. And he just climbs up. There we go. Is that a water hand gonna start hunting me down? Probably. Most likely. Because why would they show that if they're not gonna do it? You're gonna pull? Oh, you can just hop over there, sure. I'll take that, sure, why not? Cool. Follow the sludge prints. I'm sure they lead to safety. These goopy boys seem to be faster in the water. That's fun. Get out of my way. Ugh. Not the water hand monster. Telling me I can't go to that? Damn. That's not the point of this, then. Here? For no reason? Look up? There's a hole? Yes. All right, no monsters so far. Can I disappear? No. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh. Oh. Something's coming. Is it a water hand? I hope to never find out. But I'm probably gonna. Wow. Okay. Yeah, come down, losers. Follow me. Do a little ring around the rosy over here. Okay, water pump, I think. Okay, I guess I can't. I'm not strong enough. All right. All right, well, up this thing, I guess. Oh. Ah. I guess it was locked. Huh. Because I want to get in there, right? Okay. So far, so good. Don't know what the end goal is. I assume escape. Oh boy. Oh, of course. It's a hand. Oh, it's a hand. It's a hand. And, I didn't really get dragged down. Kinda. It just kinda drowned while my head was above water. Okay, so it spawns over there. So we can just be here. Hey. You're getting kinda quick, huh? I bet. Okay, there's a box right after the pipe. Oh, wow. It tries to hit me off. Yeah, apparently. All right. A crafty monster. Well, not quite what I wanted, but thanks. Ugh. Asshole. I'm gone. Stinky loser. Bring the bag up. Dang. The hell? Okay, so it stays put. Cool. Can I grab that? Not too far up. Yeah, that's too far up. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get up! Ugh. Again, not exactly drowning there, but... Whatever. I guess it's holding on to it right there. There. Huh. Okay. I can bait it for this, probably? Hey, what the fuck? Piece of shit? That's really fast. What the fuck? I didn't go for the fish at all. Oh, joy, here. Can put me where the fish is. Have to crank this thing every time. I'll let go. Okay. Oh, you son of a bitch, come on. Ugh. You have to go when it attacks the fish? It's like, since it's in the middle, I guess. Maybe I'm going too early. Thank you. There you go. And we are good. So let's right. He grabbed it. Okay, yeah, I guess. That's how you do it. I did it. Oh, nice. More water. I can't grab onto that and stand on it. I can stand on the chair, but it sinks a bit. Okay. Why would you make a room that floods itself? And keep furniture in it? Okay. Something's in the jar. And hopefully whatever it is also has a key. Oh! I couldn't see what it was. I thought it was a little gnome dude. No, no, it was a fucking slug. Amazing, thank you. Grab it. Come on. Can I just... There we go. No, how about you that way? Alright, there's a key. Good. Come here, stupid. Pick up key. I'm out of here. Okay. Maybe we can kill the water creature with electricity. Maybe. I can bring it back and then fill the place with water again. But then how do I move it when the water's back? Box. Okay. I can make these into two stepping stones. And that'll get me there. Let's try and get it like this. All right. That should be fine. See, gotta practice. Like right here. Okay. Ooh. All right. All right, hopefully I don't die. Oh, get up. Jesus. Alright. Oh, rat. Nice. Come with me. Come with me, rat. And your jiggly leg. Okay, that is a hole. A big one. Okay. Oops. I don't think I can take you with me. So, into the pit with you. Hmm. Is that what you look like? Gross. Okay, fishy. Go for it. Grab it. Have fun with it. Oh, I go up there. Oh no. Oh god. Okay. Alright. Oh. Yeah? The game crashed. Hopefully it's saved somewhere. I assume it saves often. Wherever your checkpoint is, right? Come on, game. There you are. Back for that downloadable content. I have it. Resume. Where are we? Okay, that's fine. Uh-oh. Kinda close. Is that a can? You care for cans? Guess not. Do I just go? Do I just go? Do I just go? Do I just go? I don't know. This one's pretty far. It's kind of dumb though. Start your platform. I can get a run from. Okay. Planks just don't. They don't. They aren't anything, apparently. The hand does not care if you are on a plank, is what I learned. Go for it. You gonna take it? Finally. Yeah, you fucking light source. Oh my god, are you? He got there quicker. Could you get on? I'd appreciate it. For it. I'm here now. Okay, I can grab on that. Yeah. Awesome, thank you. Oh boy. Okay. Go, go, go. Go. Up. Go up, please. Oh, boy. Oh wow, he's right there. I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm a god. Going on here? Over there? Seems kind of far, doesn't it? All right, I'll try. Oh, I did it. Amazing. Got a bottle? The hell is that? I guess that's the collectible? Great. But where do I go? Where am I going? This is a path that I could have taken. Okay. Oh wait. There's a gap on the top, right? Yeah, okay. Kind of hard to tell. What's with this pot? Okay, too heavy. Nice. Okay. That takes me up. But what's on this side? A thing that needs a crank and a button. I assume this drains. Yeah. Okay. I guess I can rearrange this to be more in the middle. Because I assume the crank is gonna be up. And I can't climb when I'm holding something. So I'm gonna need that suitcase to be there. We'll see. The crank. Ooh, what a thought. Oh, that's fucking right. The jump button is a throw button now. Well. I think it makes this a bit more easier if I just... I grab the crank. There it is. No, that is a can. Crank. Put you on there. Let's just bring you closer to this side. That is close. Okay, whatever. It's fine. I can just throw it. I just boop. There we go. And in you go. Is this gonna be a race? Of course it is. Of course. So now I have to make it a middle platform. That. test run. Ugh. Fantastic. Oh, God damn it. Oh, stop it. Oh, fucking God damn it. I hate you so much. Right here. Come on. No. What are you doing? Just let go. There we go. I did it. Oh. Just sitting down, relaxing. What are you doing? What are you doing? Up, just go up. The right. Oh, crap, thank you. I go. Ah. Okay. Yay. Oh, you're right there. Yeah, it's fine. Don't do it. Hold on. Hold your horses. There you go. Okay. No more water monster. I hope. Like a message in a bottle. Oh. I got out of the hands there. I saw it. I escaped. Hmm. I see. I'm the kid who gets grabbed away. And Six is still there and she'll escape. Alright. Alright.